Sentinel's vision is to have a world in which an outbreak can be identified and contained anywhere in the world swiftly and quickly. We say detect, connect, and empower. Detect any pathogen anywhere around the world. Connect that information to others so that it can be shared and we can work together. And empower every actor in the system, every citizen, every frontline worker, to work collectively towards stopping outbreaks from spreading.
Nigeria is a country of 230 million people. And the first case, or the first index case, was in the city of Lagos with 25 million people. But because we deploy our ability to diagnose quickly and then also to share information with public health authorities, we were able to contain that outbreak in 93 days.
Sentinel was a lifesaver because it was their first and most likely only experience with a place that would give quick, free, and accurate diagnostics.
The fact of the matter is, like, we were in a situation of existential threat to everything that we were trying to do. It's 100&Change, but at a whole nother level, because it's at a time when every dollar counts. What an immense opportunity that is, and how many people don't have that opportunity. And so that we want to not only earn that, but also do right by everybody else who's out there trying.
I do think that the future generation will look at this work. I believe that they will be inspired by the fact that, you know, people can be on different continents and work to address a problem in a way that wasn't done before, in a way that is equitable and a partnership driven by work in the global south.
I don't think until other countries experience it do they really recognize the tour de force that is the health community in Africa, and why it makes all the sense that they would be where the innovations come from.